equal parts of day and night, about all we're getting on this first day of spring.
Yeah, that's right. Maybe a couple of robins out there. WISN 12 News' Portia Young is at Garden Center on the North Shore looking for color and warmth. New at 6.
Here at the Bayside Garden Center on Brown Deer Road, you can almost hear social media and all the comments about how cold it is on this first day of spring. In fact, my 12 News mobile app says it's 14 degrees.
The only daffodils and tulips blooming right now are nice and toasty inside. Look at all the gorgeous colors just waiting for your yard. And waiting is the name of the game. Lisa Neske has been at the Bayside Garden Center for 20 years.
Once the snow melts, you can start planting pansies and some of the spring bulbs. You can start putting in some of the hardier ones that are for summer. I mean, if you plant them deeper, they're not going to come up for a while. But I'd wait on those a little bit still. Stock, these guys here, these can go out too with the pansies when it's still cold outside. They can take cold weather and they're really fragrant.
Neske says the silver lining to all this snow and cold is that the ground is insulated and fruit trees won't be confused like last year. If you are itching to plant something, you can.
Yeah, and you start some seeds inside. Pepper plants take 8 to 10 weeks.
And seeds have been selling swiftly. Tomato, eggplant, and the like can also get a head start inside.
It's a little slow in here right now, but the workers here guarantee that the foot traffic will pick up next week, but only because it's Easter. Reporting in Bayside, Portia Young, WISN 12 News.
There's a silver lining here. The snow also means better soil and will go a long way to ease the reach of last year's drought.